Where is it? Oh, there it is. It is super comfy. Okay. I'm just on my bed because I just need some sitting on my bedtime.제가 오늘 엄청난 선물을 받았거든요. 아, 뭔가 여기서 보여주기에 조금 애매한데, 이 바지거든요. 네, Celine. I don't know, what would you call these? Like, tracksuit pants? I don't know. I'm gonna look up the proper name for it later on, but 되게 엄청 편해요. 저 이거, 저 편한 거 좋아하는 거 아시잖아요. 그래서 거의 매일 입을 참이에요. 너무 좋아. 너무 좋아. 아, I wanna like set the phone up somewhere because my hands are getting tired. I didn't think of this. 이걸 약간 미리 생각하고 틀었어야 됐는데 잠깐. 되게 애매하다. 뚝뚝뚝뚝. Hold up, I'll have to raise you guys just a little bit. Maybe you can rest on Mr. Slothy's head. If that even is possible. Oh! 불가능은 없다. 버니즈 여름 잘 보내고 있어요. How is your summer going? How's your summer holidays? 약간 이번 여름 되게 습한 느낌. 아, 원래 습하긴 한데 근데 더욱더 습하게 느껴져요. 그래서 밖에 나오면 어장난 아니야. 진짜 여름이에요. 여름이니까 여름 하겠죠? 근데 근데 전 여름이 좋은 것 같아. 근데 뭐 이렇게 이런 날씨에 뭐 수영하거나 그러면 딱 좋은 날씨니까 나쁘진 않은 것 같아요. 저 이번에 가족이랑 같이 바다 갔거든요. 바다에서 아빠랑 언니랑 수영도 하고 엄마는 그냥 지켜보고 계셨는데 근데 진짜 너무 힐링이었어요. 제가 사진도 몇개 보여줬잖아요. 근데 제가 바다에만 도착하면 뭔가 딴 사람이 돼요. 되게 설레고 막 신나고 How do I explain it? Like I've become my true self or something. I don't know. 근데 그래서 엄청 재밌었어요. I think I really did need it. Like I needed the ocean. It was calling to me. 바다 물도 되게 깨끗하고 예쁘고, 사람들이 그렇게 많진 않았어요. 아, 오늘 저녁에도 복숭아 먹었어요. I've been obsessed with
딱복.
So I packed it for dinner again today. It's like a dessert to eat at the end, and I polished it off.
모자도 약간 복숭아처럼 생겼다. 털만 있었으면 딱이었겠다.
해피 버스데이. What's who is that? Rainbow. It's like a little rainbow emoji. Happy birthday, guys. Birthdays are special. Gotta make the most out of every second. Yeah, and I'm also wearing a bunny t-shirt. Because you guys know how much I like bunnies.
근데 이거 말고도 이 예쁜 바지 말고도 다른 엄청 멋있는 바지들도 받았거든요.
I will be wearing them very often because they are so, they're like comfy but stylish, and I like comfy and stylish. So I'll be wearing them a lot around the house and out.
진짜 셀린 옷이 예쁜 것 같아. 아무리 생각해도 너무 너무 예뻐. 그리고
I haven't actually opened this yet. They've sent, I think they're bags. I'm not sure, but they've sent some boxes, you know, the iconic white and black Celine boxes. If I can just open it. Oh, I've opened it. You guys are the first. You guys are the first to be able to. Oh my god! Oh my! They're not bags, they're
Yorum이랑 겨울에도 둘 다 신을 수 있겠다.
너무 귀엽다. Thank you so much. They always write really cute notes too, and they're the sweetest. I've never felt so much love from a brand like this before. Wait. They've also sent... You guys are the... Are you guys gonna unbox with me? It's unboxing time together.
조금 오래전에 보내주셨다고 들었는데 근데 오늘 받았거든요? 그래서 지금 다 열어보는 거예요. 설렌다. 잠깐만.
오. Always got the black inside. It's a really pretty 포장. I always feel like iffy ripping the paper. I don't know why. I just feel. Oh my gosh!
Oh! 너무 귀여운데? 짱 귀엽다. 오! 대박.
cute. Oh my gosh, these are all the classics. I think I've worn this before. 그쵸? 너무 예쁜데? I'm making a mess here. I've got like... Oh. 이건 약간 가을에 입어도 예쁘겠다. 가을? 가을이나 겨울. 겨울도 예쁘겠다. 속에 레이어링 해가지고. 열심히, 열심히, 열심히 입겠습니다. 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 너무 예쁘다. 와, thank you. 뭔가 이렇게 박스랑 포장지 뜯는 게 되게 설레요. 크리스마스 느낌. 느낌 나요. I'm gonna try and match it with some really cute pants. 청바지랑 입어도 예쁘겠다. 뉴진스니까. 저 약간 약간 근데 살짝 슬퍼요. 아 살짝이래. 아 조금 약간 한 게 있는데 아빠가 호주로 다시 갔거든요. 가셨거든요. 근데 너무 보고 싶어요. 아빠랑 같이 여행 다니고 막 하고 되게 재밌는 시간을 보냈거든요. 근데 이제 he left last night. Last night? Yeah, he left not long ago and now he's back in Australia and 도착하시고 제가 통화를 했거든요. 근데 지금 시드니 쪽에 산책하시고 그냥 예쁜 카페 들리시고 he's like showing me all the pictures and I'm like, "Oh, you should have packed me in your suitcase." and 엄청 보고 싶어요. 근데 또 보게 될 거니까 가족 시간이 아주 중요해요. 가족이랑 있을 땐 또 다른 느낌으로 막 행복하고 사랑이 느껴지고 하잖아요. 멤버들이랑 그리고 대표님이랑 이렇게 같이 있을 때랑 또 다른 느낌이잖아요. 그때 느끼는 뭔가의 사랑과 그거는 사랑이 It's very broad. 그리고 버니즈도 가족이잖아요. 그래서 버니즈랑 같이 있을 때 느껴지는 그 사랑도 되게 어마어마한 것 같아요. 그래서 한 번 보면 계속 보고 싶은 느낌 알죠? 예. Anyway. We keep in touch a lot. So even if you're miles away in a place where you know halfway across the world, 그래도 계속 연락하고 이렇게 연락 안 해도 사실 사랑이 이렇게 멀리 있는 허니즈에게도 느껴지거든요. 너무 고맙다고요. 너무 사랑해요. 저도. 이 앵글 되게 이상하다. 뭔가 많이 시도를 해본 건데 Trial and error, guys. 다음에는 또 다른 앵글에서 해봐야 되겠다. I'm trying to find like the perfect angle. 연습실에 있을 때는 되게 쉽거든요. 근데 숙소에 있을 때는 약간 뭔가 항상 살짝 어색한 느낌이 있는데, 아, 그래도 뭐 이런 느낌도 자연스럽죠. So what did you guys have for dinner? Hopefully something delicious. It's like a chopped up salad with like egg and beans and 견과류. 근데 진짜 맛있어요. 저는 숟가락으로 퍼먹을 수 있는 샐러드를 되게 좋아해요. 왜냐하면 그 한 입에 여러 가지의 맛들이 느껴지거든요. 편하기도 하면서. So I really enjoyed my meal. 제 입은 That's the most randomest thing. 'Trying to trick me again. You want to see my pillow collection? This is one of my favorites because it has two sides to it. I always put 이쪽은 낮에 항상 이쪽을 향해서 침대에 올려놓고 밤에는 이쪽. 향해서 올려놓는데 like awake and sleepy awake and sleepy and then I also have this 친구 she's cute 이거는 발리 베트남에서 샀어요 이거는 그냥 침대 커버랑 같이 온 친구들인데 이거랑 이 친구 이거는 그냥 아무 무늬가 없는 베개 And then I have my colorful rug 이것도 베트남에서 샀어요 침대요? 침대는 뭔지 잘 모르겠어요 근데 저는 약간 너무 말랑말랑한 침대보다 살짝 딱딱하고 스프링이 있는 침대를 좋아해서 조금 네 딱딱한 편이에요 You went swimming today? Lucky! I've been swimming like almost every single day the past 4 or so days and I still want to go지금 숙소예요 오 이미 이 질문 I think I already answered this question before whether I like the beach better or the mountains and I think it's the beach 저는 너무나 너무나도 ocean baby라서 I think I'm yeah I think the ocean 하지만 산도 되게 좋아합니다 저는 하이킹도 좋아하고 그냥 산 근처에 있는 게 좋은 것 같아요 아 뭔가 나중에 집을 산다면 산 약간 이쪽에 산이 이렇게 거대한 산들이 있고 이쪽에는 딱 바다 있는 중간에 있는 집을 사고 싶어요 너무 많이 바라는 건가? 그냥 자연을 좋아해요 오늘의 TMI 아 오늘 저희가 팝업 다녀왔거든요 그 현대 팝업 다녀왔는데 오 엄청 귀여운 인형 같은 걸 선물해 주신 거예요 I forget what it was named it was called something like I can't remember the name if I remember it I'll tell you guys later on and it's like this it looked like an emu I don't even know what it was. It's like a bird. It was really fluffy. Anyway, and I looked at it and I'm like, this reminds me of an emu. You know, in Australia, like, 그 엄청 거대한 새가 있거든요. It's literally like as tall as me and it's got these huge feathers and it can't really fly. But 진짜 진짜 커요. 근데 그 새랑 닮아가지고 제가 보면서 너무 귀엽다고 생각했어요. emu, emu 호주에서 there's this place where I used to live called Black Butt it was like a place where there was lots of Australian wildlife stuff like that and you could see all the different Australian animals like emus, kangaroos, wallabies wombats and you just go there and look at all the animals and play around and they also had peacocks that were just like running around wild 되게 자유롭게 막 돌아다니거든요, 동물들이. 그래서 거기 가면 이렇게 피크닉하고 그냥 노는 그런 아이들이 놀수 있는 그런 공간에서 그 이뮤를 보는 걸 항상 좋아했어요. 왜냐하면 이뮤들은 제가 사는 곳에는 그 자연에서 보기 되게 어렵거든요. It's really hard to see them in the wild unless you go probably out into the outback or the desert area. But
진짜 커요.
그리고 emu's eggs, 이뮤의 그 알들이 파래요. 약간 초록파랑 almost like a turquoise color. 되게 신기하죠? 그리고 거의 한 이만해요. 검색해보면 되게 놀라실 거예요. 색깔이 진짜 예쁘거든요.
I feel like there's lots of strange wildlife in Australia. It might be because it's an island and it's isolated, and you know, the way fauna has adapted to the Australian environment just makes them even more quirky and whatnot. But 제가 호주에 되게 좋아하는 동물 중 하나가 그거거든요. 플라토푸스. It's like 오리너구리? 오리너구리인가? 한국어로. 근데 되게 신기한 동물이에요. It's got the beak of a bird, and then a tail. It's like flat, and then it looks a bit like it's got fur though, and it swims around. But it's a land animal. Anyway. 근데 보면 되게 귀엽게 생겼어요.
Been to Brisbane. I have been to the Queens. I went with I've been with my family before, my sister and my mum, and then I've also been the first time I went to Brisbane, I went with my auntie and uncle and cousin. 제가 그 사촌 동생이랑 같이 갔는데 거기에 그 되게 파티 바이브가 컸어요. 뭔가 특히 밤에 돌아다니면 다들 뭔가 비키니 입고 이렇게 like they're doing like magic shows on the street and there's like music blasting everywhere. 되게 뭔가 엄청 큰 파티에 온 느낌이었어. 그리고 낮에는 엄청 밝고 바다도 진짜 예쁘고 엄청 덥긴 하지만 It's like tropical, but not like in a tropical like Hawaii type vibe. It's more like tropical as in it's very beachy, like you know, salt in your hair, sand everywhere. Beachy vibe. I've never been to like the other side of Australia though, like Western Australia and South Australia. I mean Northern Australia. I've just been yeah, around this coastal line. I I actually have some pretty cute socks on today. I've got my turtle socks on. I don't know if you've seen them before, but I don't know where I got these socks from actually. I might have got them as a present. It's funny because if you look closely, the turtles have eyes too. And the eyes are like a yellow color. So if you look closely, they're kind of scary. But from afar, they're very cute.요즘 책을 많이 읽고 있어요. The book that I'm reading now is a book that my dad gave me. It's called The Rabbit Proof Fence, and I'm halfway into it. It's about Australia and Australia's history. It is interesting. When I was younger, 어렸을 때, 그 아빠가 딱 침대에 눕고 저에게 책을 읽어주셨거든요. 자기 전에 엄마랑 아빠랑 둘 다 이렇게 I always used to have either one of my parents read me a book before I go to bed, and there used to be so many little, like, you know, stories and limericks that I remember. I used to love one of them. I don't know if you know them, but Mr. McGee. Do you guys know Mr. McGee? And there's like a book called Mr. McGee and the Big Bag of Bread, and Mr. McGee and the Biting Flea, and Mr. McGee. There was other ones, but anyway, those used to be some of my favorite. Also, I used to love, there's this book called The Little Mermaid. 그 책이 엄청 뭔가 추억의 책이에요. Oh, what else is there? There's a book called Rainbow Magic too. Oh, that brings back memories. I used to have my parents read that a lot. And then when they wouldn't read it to me, I'd used to read it alone again and again and again. What else is there? I love Pamela Allen, and these are all like children's books. I think children books are the best. What else is there? Mrs. Pepper Pot or something? Mrs. Pepper Pot. I think that's what it's called. It's about this late old lady, and she's like trying to get these berries to make jam for her husband, and she meets all these different animals, and she has to like find her way in the end to make pancakes and jam for her husband. It's a really cute book. It has a good moral too. Bunny즈는 어렸을 때 그런 children's 책 많이 읽었어요. 가장 좋아하는 책이 뭐였어요? 'Roald Dahl's really good too. 'Wiggles. So what else is there? We are the hooly doolies, hooly doolies, hooly doolies, how do you do? Let's all say the hooly doolies. Oh, I'm gonna have to do some. I'm gonna have to like have a session with Honey or Neil something about all these Australian TV shows and books. High five's really fun too. Alrighty, 저는 지금 몇 시야? 아, 저 Wow. 9 o'clock. Oh no, it isn't. Oh. It's around 8:30. Bunny즈 저녁 맛있게 먹고 and have a really nice evening. And I will see you soon. I'm excited for the next time we get to see you. I'm not gonna say any more though. Kind of a never mind. I will be giving you good energy for a good night's sleep. Here's my good energy.